Well, they certainly would want to have a personal interest in our cause. They've maybe experienced homelessness, or a family member has experienced homelessness, or perhaps a mental illness or substance abuse, and have seen that individual fall. And so that would be somebody that, either a corporation or an individual, that would probably have a personal interest in our cause.